Nicole Elibox, the victim of an attack, is in good spirits, despite the great deal of pain which she is presently enduring. As a result of the incident, the Form 4 student of the St. Joseph's Convent cannot use her two hands at the moment, but relies on her mother to feed her. Elibox says that the incident was a wake-up call to the nation, and the police came in for full praise from the victim.
I'm glad people are taking it seriously, and I'm not saying I'm happy I got hurt or anything, but I'm just glad the police is taking it serious, because if someone did not get hurt, then nothing wouldn't happen. For it would just be like an ordinary robbery, took your phone and that's it.
Elibox, after the attack, gave chase after the robber. However, her friends insisted that she not continue the chase because the robber had a knife. At the time, Elibox said she didn't know she was badly injured.
Got the phone as a gift for my birthday and got stolen on Tuesday. I didn't want it to get stolen. It wasn't my fault or anybody's fault. I blame the thief because he had no right to just come and take what's mine. But I couldn't do nothing about it. I tried, but if he didn't have the knife, I know I would have my phone because he saw I had a strong grip and I was resisting, that's why he took out the knife.
The school says that the root of the problem of youth crime is that parents neglect their children, and later on in life, the children become vulnerable and feel that they can just take whatever they want, regardless of the consequences.
Our young people are our resources, and I think they need help. And whatever way, whether community coming together to provide assistance for these young people who feel like there's no way out, because they are brazen, they do things where they feel that they cannot be punished for it. And when they start attacking young people like themselves, you are destroying a generation.
Residents from the community have come in to assist the school by being on the lookout for a repeat of any attacks on students. For the DBS News World, I am Cecile Actille.